6, fearless celebrities.
Oh, you okay?
1 month ago, we built them a custom-made rink.
Wow, look at this place.
Got them the best choreographers in the world.
There you go.
Okay, do it again.
No, that's not right.
And then threw them together to train for a truly unique competition.
Oh, can I get a stunt double for this?
Come on, what can go wrong?
What began as a fun challenge...
We need to practice.
...soon turned into frustration.
You cannot be tired already. Damn it!
Pain.
Oh!
Ah. Look at the size of that bruise.
That hurt.
And ultimately, fierce competition.
We gotta fight for this!
Let's go for it.
Game on.
Tonight, the competition begins. Which team will emerge triumphant as we go skating with celebrities?
What have I gotten myself into?
Starring Full House funny man Dave Coulier and two-time Olympic medalist Nancy Kerrigan. Different Strokes star Todd Bridges and three-time U.S. champion Jenny Mino. Movie star Christy Swanson and two-time Olympic medalist Lloyd Eisler. Broadway and pop star Deborah Gibson and four-time world champion Kurt Browning. Three-time U.S. champion John Zimmerman and from the NFL on Fox, Jillian Barbary. And world champion Ty Babylonia and Olympic gold medalist Bruce Jenner. This is Skating with Celebrities.
Ladies and gentlemen, your hosts of Skating with Celebrities, four-time world champion and Olympic gold medalist Scott Hamilton and two-time Olympic gold medalist Summer Sanders.
Show.
Hey Scott, how you doing? Now I'm excited for this, just as excited as you guys, but this is gonna be amazing.
I mean, can you believe that we actually did this?
No.
I mean, putting celebrities with virtually no experience on ice at all and paired them up with world champion skaters, what were we thinking?
Absolutely, Scott. And you know, every performance is critical. Tonight, each team will skate one routine. Those scores will be combined with the results from our next show, and the pair with the lowest point total will unfortunately be eliminated.
Well, those decisions, thankfully,
yes,
are in the hands of our esteemed panel of judges. And let's meet him right now. He's a former World Pairs champion and a revered coach whose proteges have included Peggy Fleming and Sasha Cohen. Please put your hands together for Mr. John Nix.
He is the Olympic figure skating analyst for CNN and is the founder of International Figure Skating Magazine. Please welcome Mark Lund.
She has won Olympic gold, a world championship, an Emmy Award, the beautiful, the dazzling, an American icon, Miss Dorothy Hamill. Good luck, judges. The object of the competition is to put on the most entertaining performance possible. The teams will be scored in two categories, artistic impression and technical merit.
And as they progress through each round of the show, our celebrities will be challenged with new and more difficult technical skills, which they must add to their routines.
Tonight, the celebrities will be required to do a spin. And not just a simple spin either. This spin must have a minimum of 3 revolutions. It can be executed as a single or as a pair spin.
Each night our show will have a musical theme, and tonight it's music from the movies.
And now it's time for our first pairing. But before they skate, let's see how world champion Kurt Browning has been doing in his attempt to transform pop diva Deborah Gibson into an ice princess.
Four-time world champion Kurt Browning loves to bring a crowd to its feet. And so does his partner, 80s pop sensation and Broadway star, Deborah Gibson.
This is him!
He is so theatrical, and I'm a theater girl, and we have desire to entertain, and I think that that's our forte. Oh. So I'm thrilled.
I'm thinking this is harder.
After rehearsing together, Kurt had some growing concerns.
I'm a single skater, and I don't have a lot of knowledge about pair work.
Oh, don't pull me so fast.
So I'm the short end of the straw, as far as I see it.
Only days away from their debut, Deborah, a skating novice, and her world champion partner were still searching for the right formula to impress the judges.
We need to utilize her Broadway skills. distraction away from the fact that probably some of the other guys have got bigger tricks than we do. So I don't know what our chances are.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are Kurt Browning and Deborah Gibson.
How do you like your eggs in the morning?
I like mine with a kiss.
Boiled or fried?
I'm satisfied as long as I get my kiss.
How do you like your toast in the morning?
I like mine with a hug.
Dark or light?
The world's all right as long as I get my hug. I've got to have my love in air.
For the rest of my day, positively mayhem.
Up
or down,
I never frown.
Eggs can be almost bliss, just as long as I get my kiss.
Was that everything that you've been fantasizing it would be all these weeks of training?
The exhilaration of being out here trying something that I've only been working on for a month is outrageous. It's really amazing. It's exciting.
Great job. Great job. All right, judges, let's see what they have to say. Let's start off with Dorothy Hamill.
Oh, congratulations. Being the first is the most difficult, and you did an amazing job. It was very, very entertaining, and I was enchanted by it. You guys did a great job.
Thank you.
Sir John, your thoughts?
Well, Kurt, it was your normal style, exciting, a lot of energy. Your partner, Deborah, went right along with you. However, it was a little too much fluff in the program. Not enough substance, a little too much fluff.
Next week.
Mark?
Well, after that, Sir John, a lovely spin.
Very yeah, nice. It was awesome.
Yeah, very nice spin.
More than three revolutions. You know,
hard to do. However, Kurt, you know, a wonderful skater, but we really can't step on the girl doing the lunge.
That was my bad.
Technical.
All right. You know. All right, you guys. Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What you just witnessed is the very first public appearance of a pair that met just 4 weeks ago. And we have five other stories just as unbelievable. While you ponder that, let's head on over to Summer for the scores.
All right, thanks. Now, Deborah, how relieved are you to go first?
I have a lot of crazy adrenaline at all times in my life, so I was kind of glad to get the first one over with, and now we can sit back and relax and enjoy everybody else's performances, so I was happy about it.
Well, I just want to remind you guys, you're going to get two sets of scores, one on technical merit, one on artistic impression, both of them on a scale from 1 to 10. You guys ready to see your scores?
Sure. I've never been scored on anything in my entire life.
This really?
Is interesting. Yeah.
All right, let's check the scores out.
Technical scores. John Nix, 7.8.
Thanks, too.
Dorothy Hamill, 8.0. Mark Lund, 8.0. For a total of 23.8. Artistic scores. John Nix, 8.0. Dorothy Hamill, 8.2. Mark Lund, 8.0. For a total of 24.2. The combined score is 48.0 out of a possible 60.
Well, you guys said it, you're in first place after one pair. Does this motivate you, Kurt, for the next show?
Definitely. I think that you've got the bug, right?
I've got the bug, and I see how all the training just will give you that much more confidence in this kind of an arena, and so I'm really excited for the next
one. I'm excited arena. To see it. I think everybody else is, but let's send it back over to Scott.
In 1976, Bruce Jenner came out of nowhere to win the gold in the Olympic decathlon. 4 years later, world champions Ty Babylonia and Randy Gardner were poised to do the same, but an injury robbed them of their chance. Now, almost three decades later, Bruce and Ty are showing these whippersnappers how to go for the gold.
In the 1970s, Ty Babylonia and Randy Gardner captured America's heart and the world championship. Now, for the first time in her career, Ty was wondering who her new partner would be.
Ty.
Bruce!
Bruce Jenner shocked the world in 1976 when he won the gold medal in the Olympic decathlon.
I've known Bruce since the 76 Olympics, so I think that would make us the oldest couple in the competition. But we're still very competitive.
Get on the ice!
I think it's gotta be graceful, slow, and deliberate.
With virtually no experience on the ice, Bruce's first week of training proved to be demanding and painful.
Did you hit your knee?
My biggest concern is my knee. I've been in two Olympics, two knee surgeries. You know, it could go out, I could have problems with it.
Bruce's nagging knee injury became a problem not just for himself, but also for the team.
Do you think it's too much for his knees?
After a month of brutal training, will 55-year-old Bruce Jenner be able to rise to the occasion once again?
Ladies and gentlemen, Bruce Jenner and Ty Babylonia.
Bruce, we have known each other for a long time, and I can tell you that is the last thing I ever expected to witness.
Me too. A month ago, you and I were out playing golf, having a grand old time.
Well, let's see what they think. I'm blown away. Sir John, what are your thoughts?
Ty, you're still one of the most beautiful skaters in the world.
I totally agree.
And both of you look as though you have a wonderful relationship on the ice. However, pair skating is supposed to be a combination of athleticism and artistry. You're a wonderful athlete. Your artistry is non-existent.
Dorothy.
What is he now?
That's bad.
Actually, I'm very impressed. You're a slow number does not hide a lot of skating flaws.
True.
And your edges leaning, it's beautiful.
So Mark, can it work?
Bruce?
I'll just say this. Having taught adult skaters on how difficult a waltz jump can be, and you did two in a row, my congratulations to you for tonight. Yeah. Wonderful job.
We'll see the numbers for Bruce and Ty and a lot more skating when we come back.
Still to come, different stroke star Todd Bridges and three-time U.S. champion Jenny Mino and actor and comedian Dave Coulier and two-time Olympic medalist Nancy Kerrigan. All this on Skating with Celebrities.
Skating with Celebrities, sponsored in part by Campbell's. Mm-hmm, good possibilities.
Campbell's tomato soup, possibilities. With the grilled cheese dunk, it's a hit. Goldfish crackers bit by bit. Tomato soup is so much fun, such tasty ways it can be done. Possibilities.
The music is unmistakable. The character is unforgettable. And the detective is...
Clouseau.
Officer Jacques Clouseau.
On February 10th...
I intend to show the world exactly what I can do.
Steve Martin. The Pink Panther.
Inspector?
Hello.
We need fresh towels in 204.
Rated PG. In theaters everywhere, February 10th.
Dude, we need a spare. I got it.
Let's get this thing started.
Wanna hear myself?
We got the drop. Need to get pumped up? Call Your Music. Download thousands of artists, videos, and more straight to your Verizon wireless phone.
Is he ever gonna throw the ball?
Sign up for VCast and get Take It Easy by the Fugees free. Log on now.
No, it's a pleasure to meet you, sir.
Yeah, who sent you?
Do you have a resume?
Expenses related to a job search can be written off. Are you getting all your deductions? Do your taxes at TaxCut.com and find out. Tax Cut from H&R Block.
Want longer, stronger hair? Garnier Fructis Long and Strong with Active Fruit Concentrate. It's proven. The exclusive anti-breakage system reduces breakage by 80%. Garnier Fructis Long and Strong makes hair up to 5 times stronger. So hair can grow even longer. For hair that shines with all its strength, Garnier Fructis Long and Strong. Garnier.
Yesterday, my friends told me to smoke some weed, and I did. Then today, they said I should try to outrun Tick Tick, the lumberyard dog. And I don't think I can. I'm an idiot. I'm doing stupid stuff, and that ain't me.
No!
Live above the influence, above them, above weed.
Welcome back to Skating with Celebrities. Here's Summer Sanders.
All right, thanks. Bruce, you know what I see?
Oh, what do you see?
Figure skating on Sunday, no golf.
No. Actually, I have to, apologize to the guys at the club. I haven't been up there very much at all, for the last month. It's been a lot of fun.
Your work has paid off. Let's see what the scores have to say.
Technical scores. John Nix, 8.0. Dorothy Hamill, 8.1. Mark Lund, 8.2. For a total of 24.3. Artistic scores. John Nix, 8.1. Dorothy Hamill, 8.3. Mark Lund, 8.1. For a total of 24.5. The combined score is 48.8.
Ty and Bruce just moved into first place. What do you think you're a decathlete right here, Ty?
You know what? It finally hit me that I'm skating with Bruce Jenner. We're performing. He works so hard, and now I understand why he's, the decathlon champion, Olympic champion.
It's his 11th greatest athlete.
I got the best partner out there.
Well, you guys are good. Another round of applause. Let's go back over to Scott Hamilton.
All right, Summer, thanks a lot. Next to skate will be Christy Swanson, a Hollywood actress who's worked with the likes of Charlie Sheen and Adam Sandler. The new leading man in her life is Lloyd Eisler, the legendary pair champion from Canada. Here's what happened when Christy met Lloyd.
It sounds like a marquee matchup. Sexy Christy Swanson, star of movies like Big Daddy,
and Buffy the Vampire Slayer with Lloyd Eisler, world pair skating champion, and two-time Olympic medalist. And although things started off well, they soon realized there was a hitch in their script. Christy is left-handed and Lloyd is right-handed, a challenge in skating.
I was trying to spin Christy's direction.
In layman's terms, it's like a quarterback before the big game trying to change hands. It's very difficult.
You don't have to go her direction.
Yeah, but I mean, it's gonna look even worse.
One of the requirements is that we do a spin, but the competition, it doesn't say we have to go the same way.
Tonight, we'll find out if the movie star and the world champion will have an uplifting Hollywood ending.
Oh, you okay?
What have I gotten myself into?
Ladies and gentlemen, here are Christy Swanson and Lloyd Eisler.
If I could make a wish, I think I'd pass. Can't think of anything I need.
Wow. Amazing. Let's go straight to the judges. I want to hear this. Sir John.
A slow number. Lifts were very good, but we knew they were going to be good. You're a strong man, and certainly Christy was wonderful in the air. But as I was expecting from you, something more exciting, something faster, something that would keep me on the end of the seat, I got none of that. None of that.
Dorothy. I agree. I mean, you've got the strongest partner you could ever imagine. I'd love to see more of a connection between the two of you. It was more two people skating together, and I know it's the first night, but it was great, but I'd like to see you guys connect a little
Mark better. Lund.
Well, it was a good first trial. I certainly agree with Sir John, though. We need to see more energy in this program. The spirals were nice, but a bit weak.
While Christy and Lloyd await their fate, another team gets ready to show their stuff. We will be right back.
When Skating with Celebrities returns, actor Todd Bridges and pairs champion Jenny Mino lace up the skates.
Hello, my flower. I'm stuffed up and so congested.
Nasonex relieves congestion and other nasal allergy symptoms. Maybe that's why 4 million nasal allergy sufferers used Nasonex last year. Side effects were generally mild and included headache, viral infection, sore throat, nosebleeds, and coughing.
I have returned my flower, a changed bee.
Nasonex treats congestion and other nasal allergy symptoms. Ask your doctor about Nasonex.
Audiences love Hoodwinked.
It's full of action.
Hold tight.
Great film for the whole family.
Yeah, baby!
Young, old, and everybody in between.
I loved Hoodwinked. It was great.
What are those?
They're mini kites.
Hoodwinked. Rated PG. Now playing.
Starting today, every woman will learn to love every inch of her skin. Dove Nourishing Lotions with 24-Hour Nutri-Serum, the first line of body lotions by Dove.
Don't miss a new Skating with Celebrities at its new night and time, Monday, 8, 7 central.
Unique style and capability. It all comes together with the 2006 2.4-liter 150-horsepower Chrysler PT Cruiser. It has a distinctive new look and a brand new interior with massive amounts of passenger room and cargo space. PT Cruiser even gets 29 miles per gallon highway and was recently named the Consumer Guide Automotive Best Buy. So separate yourself from the ordinary in the redesigned Chrysler PT Cruiser. For the first time ever, get $1,000 overstock bonus cash and grab a PT Cruiser for under $13,000.
If you'd bought your dining room set at Easy Life, you would have had enough for the bedroom, too.
The Bethany Queen Bedroom Package, on sale this week for just $11.97, including free nightstand and chest, only at Easy Life Furniture. Shop us before you buy.
Yes, sure.
Any juice?
Sírvete un poquito de melón. Te hace bien la fruta. Come un poco.
Thank you.
Tell us.
Gracias.
Can I have the milk, please?
Here.
¿Quién más?
Who else wants?
I do.
Turns out the cereal that's a healthy choice for your children is the same cereal that's good for your heart. Good for your whole family.
Mustang, the legend lives.
Now lease the 2006 Ford Mustang for $259 a month for 36 months.
In this land of sun and surf, the deception is bigger, the action is hotter, and the waves, well, you'll see.
I feel like a swim.
Now?
California. The show that redefined a generation is back at a new time.
Oh, my God.
With new bad girls and new surprises.
We can't give in to threats like that.
It's the perfect time to dive in.
Sisters, lies, and bosoms.
The OC at its new time. After that 70s show, tomorrow on Fox.
This is Skating with Celebrities.
Now, Christy, you heard the judges. What do you think of your program?
It's my first time. I mean, I screwed up the spiral. I did.
Right.
And that's the first time that's happened in all of our practice, actually.
Okay,
and
well, don't get too down on yourself. Let's check out what the judges scored you.
Okay.
Technical scores. John Nix, 7.9. Dorothy Hamill, 7.9. Mark Lund, 8.0. For a total of 23.8. Artistic scores. John Nix, 7.9. Dorothy Hamill, 7.9. Mark Lund, 7.9. For a total of 23.7. The combined score is 47.5.
Well, Lloyd, it's close competition, but you guys are in third. What did you think of the scores?
Everyone pretty much knows what I've thought of judges my entire career, and we'll be back.
Ooh, I love it. Enough said. Let's go back over to Scott and see who's up next.
Thank you, Summer. Well, half of our teams have completed their first performance, and here's how it stands. Bruce and Ty are in first place with a score of 48.8. Hot on their heels are Deborah and Kurt with 48.0, and Christy and Lloyd have 47.5. Now, Todd Bridges actually came to this show with plenty of skating experience. Unfortunately for him, none of it was on the ice. He's a roller skater. But to help him make that tough transition a little smoother, Todd was teamed up with three-time world medalist Jenny Mino, and here's how it went.
Todd Bridges, star of the hit 70s show Different Strokes. First thought his roller skating experience would be an advantage on the ice.
I definitely underestimated ice skating.
Jenny Mino has been skating since age 8 and rose to become a three-time national champion. She's worried about the inherent danger Todd faces in this skating crash course.
Todd,
Todd's taken some hard falls. He's wearing knee pads and elbow pads and wrist guards because we don't want him to injure himself.
My knee hurts, my elbow hurts, my toes, can't feel my foot. It's exhausting.
As Todd struggled to stay on his feet, Jenny ran into some problems of her own.
This doesn't really look like you're dancing.
Aha! I finally have something she has a hard time with!
I told you I couldn't dance.
Thank you.
See?
Between my dancing and Todd's skating, we really had our work cut out for us.
Tonight, we'll find out if Jenny can find the beat and if Todd can find his balance.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are Todd Bridges and Jenny Mino.
But it's behind to the test. Then through the shadows in the saddle, ready for battle. Bring all your poison, it kind of poison. Behind my back, all everything you did. Front and center, now when you look at a kid. So if you're barking after, wrong tree we coming. Don't be starting nothing. Me and my partner gonna test your chest, loveless. Can't stand the heat to get out the ride.
Come a long way in 4 weeks.
Oh, you just don't know.
I've come more than a long way.
Unbelievable. Mark Lund.
Jenny, you can actually almost dance now. Congratulations, Todd, for showing her that. Yeah. Todd, great rhythm. I mean, after I saw the video up here and then what I saw on the ice tonight, a marked improvement. Congratulations.
Dorothy?
I loved it. Entertained, and then every once in a while you reminded us that you're on ice and you're not, you know, as comfortable as you could be.
Yes.
I loved it. I thought it was fantastic.
Sir John Nix.
No, Dorothy, have my glasses. I mean, we were not seeing the same thing out there.
It's entertainment! Are you Russian?
Todd, now listen to me. It was a very exciting performance, but it was exciting because any minute I thought you were going to fall down and break your neck.
What are you talking about?
Why do you let Jenny dance? She's not on the beat half the time. Why do you allow that? Now, I got the suggestion. You're a good athlete, you're courageous, you're strong. Dump this program and go to plan B, quickly. I'm sure you have a plan B, don't you?
The plan B is to come train with you.
There you go. All right, you two. Let's head back and get your marks. In a minute, we'll get their scores. We've got Bears champion John Zimmerman with Jolene Barbary, who's representing NFL on Fox on Ice.
And warming up backstage for their performance are Nancy Kerrigan and Dave Coulier on Skating with Celebrities.
So you used to be taller. What happened?
What happened? Pressure. The pressure to be so cool and so popular and to never say the wrong thing to anyone so I'm cool with everyone. The pressure to drink and get high. Pressure happened.
So now what?
I don't know, but this isn't working.
Now is the best time to add a member of your family tree to ours with Family Talk from Singular. And join America's largest calling community with unlimited calling to other Singular customers.
Hey, what's going on?
Over 52 million of them. Add a line for just $9.99. Plus get a cool Nokia video camera phone for only $29.99. Singular, raising the bar.
It's the 2006 Hyundai Sonata. Protected by six airbags, standard. And it's earned the U.S. government's highest crash test rating, 5 stars. And now, for a limited time, the 2006 Sonata comes with up to $2,000 cash back. It's the car Edmunds.com says, in the areas of performance and features, Sonata wins in a landslide. The 2006 Sonata. It's a Hyundai like you've never seen before.
Long ago, nature had this big idea. Bring 8 vegetables together into a single bottle. This powerful source of vitamins and minerals awakened our bodies, inspired our minds, helping us even today to evolve and improve. A juice so alive with vegetable nutrition, it changes how we live into how we thrive. V8 100% vegetable juice. Don't just live, thrive.
I want healthy skin for life.
Aveeno Daily Moisturizing Lotion is proven to improve the health of your dry skin. The natural oatmeal formula locks in moisture for 24 hours for healthy, beautiful skin that lasts.
I found the moisturizer for life.
Aveeno Daily Moisturizing Lotion.
This time of year, everyone wants to lose weight. Subway restaurants can help. With their new Fresh Resolutions Instant Win Game, you can win thousands of great prizes, like an all-inclusive Beaches Family Resorts vacation for 4. The more you come in, the more chances you have to win. And with 8 delicious subs with 6 grams of fat or less, what have you got to lose? Bye-bye, burgers.
On January 27th...
I am Nanny McPhee.
Mayhem meets magic. Nanny McPhee, rated PG, starts January 27th.
This blue-blooded mom trades families with a roller-skating warrior. Could this switch be on a collision course? Well, duh.
This is where you'll be sleeping.
Rats.
Trading spouses, meet your new mommy. All new at 9, 8 Central, Fox Friday.
Welcome back to Skating with Celebrities.
All right, thanks. Their performance was so exciting. Let's just go straight to the scores.
Technical scores. John Nix, 7.7. Dorothy Hamill, 7.8. Mark Lund, 7.8. For a total of 23.3. Artistic scores. John Nix, 8.0. Dorothy Hamill, 8.3. Mark Lund, 8.1. For a total of 24.4. The combined score is 47.7.
All right, so after 4 skaters, you guys are in third. Todd, did you have fun out there?
I had a great time.
Good. And thank God for knee pads, right?
Thank God for God.
There you go. Let's go back over to Scott.
When U.S. pairs champion John Zimmerman was teamed up with NFL on Fox's Jillian Barbary, the last thing he had to worry about was having a pampered prima donna as a partner.
Between the NFL on Fox, Good Day LA, and numerous TV appearances, Jillian Barbary is a woman on the go. But this project had special meaning for her.
The thing my parents are most proud about is this show. And I'm so excited about skating with John Zimmerman.
Partly because he's a model, but more importantly, because he's a 3-time U.S. champion.
I just want to push myself as much as I can.
Jillian loves to be able to try all these hard tricks.
But I don't want to lose the competition due to injuries.
It makes me nervous if I'm not falling, because then I'm not trying. I'm not pushing myself at all.
Oh, no.
Don't worry, I'm fine.
Jillian is extremely ambitious. She's putting herself in peril, and she doesn't realize it.
I think that we're pushing ourselves too far.
It's not always about trying to do the best program. It's just doing the cleanest
program. The cleanest.
Clean is the safer route.
No, cleaner's the smarter route.
Well aware that one wrong move could cost them the competition, Jillian has decided to put everything on the line.
I really go for it, and I think that that can make or break a performance, and I hope it doesn't backfire on me.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are Jillian Barbary and John Zimmerman.
Are so hot you could melt all this stuff. Let's go to the judges and see what they think. Mark.
A first-class performance. First class. I want to know when you're going to be going into the United States National Figure Skating Championships.
Dorothy?
Yeah, you're not kidding. That, you guys are hot. Yeah. If you ever need another career, which you don't, Jillian, you could take up ice skating anytime.
I thank you there. From you. Like, you were my idol when I was skating as a kid and up to a teenager.
Thank you.
So.
You're beautiful.
Wow. Thank you. I even had your haircut.
Sir John.
Well, I tried hard, but difficult to find much wrong with that one, I tell you.
Good for you. That's awesome.
Great job, guys. We'll see in a few minutes when we're coming up after the break. We'll close the night with our final pairing.
Next on Skating with Celebrities, it's the dream team of Dave Coulier and Nancy Kerrigan.
So you figure out how this is gonna end.
Music. Now you can download thousands of artists, videos, and more straight to your Verizon wireless phone. Get the exclusive live track of Yellow Card's Lights and Sounds free when you sign up for VCast. Log on now.
Critics agree, Last Holiday is a laugh-out-loud comedy. You gotta see it.
That's fine with me, baby.
Queen Latifah is hilarious.
Give my money.
4 stars. Ebert and Roper give it 2 thumbs up. Last Holiday, rated PG-13, now playing.
Dove thinks you should leave the oil in your hair. Many shampoos wash good oils down the drain. Dove's new reformulated shampoos help leave essential oils where they belong. Dove, keep the good stuff.
Want more spice in your life?
Welcome to Chili's.
Hurry into Chili's now for our new grilled Southwest combinations, starting at just $8.99. Kicked up flavors like New Mexican shrimp scampi paired with our quesadilla explosion salad. Or try Chili's famous Monterey chicken paired with our new cheese taquitos. New grilled Southwest combinations starting at just $8.99 for a limited time. Come on, live a little.
Don't miss a new Skating with Celebrities at its new night and time, Monday, 8, 7 central.
To take command in the snow, the Jeep Commander is here. It offers an available 5.7-liter Hemi V8, three rows of stadium seats, plus Sirius satellite radio with over 120 channels. To take command on the slopes, the lift line starts here. During the Extreme Jeep Snow Event, test drive any new Jeep vehicle and get a free lift ticket to Snow Summit or Bear Mountain. And qualified Californians can lease an all-new 2006 Jeep Commander V6 4x2 for $319 a month for 36 months. Only at your California Jeep dealer.
Guys, come on. We've been over this a million times.
Pencil neck, pigtail. At least I don't need salt. Salt is for suckers.
Hey, I'm not saying I like one fry better than another. It's just for a limited time when guests buy a combo, they can upgrade to seasoned curly fries for free.
Corkscrew.
Sucker.
Don't make me get out my bag.
Stop it. This free fry swap is for a limited time, so I expect you to behave like professional potatoes.
Mr. Box needs a vacation.
More Americans choose Chevy than any other brand. And now, we just lowered the sticker price on every car, truck, and SUV we sell. Find out more. Click on head-to-head at Edmunds.com. America's number one brand, America's number one value. Chevy, an American revolution.
This is John Beard. Tonight, file this under Texas justice. A wrong-way driver crashes into the wrong woman. Then...
I'm in the car and I can't open the door and the water's coming in and we're sinking.
Trapped in a car and sinking fast, a teen's desperate call for help. Plus, skating stars in training show off their moves and give advice to our celebrity skaters at 10.
Do we have any idea what the terrorists are planning?
Over 35 million viewers made the season premiere of 24, its biggest ever.
He needs to be taken out.
24 hits the ground like a bullet train.
Who did you tell?
I didn't tell anybody, Jack!
You need to be a part of this.
You people have got to listen to me.
If you haven't experienced 24...
What are we looking for?
Now is the time.
Nerve gas.
24, the nonstop season continues. Fox Monday. Viewer discretion advised.
Welcome back for the last skate of the night on Skating with Celebrities.
All right, back here with John and Jillian. And Jillian, you're turning into the skating sweetheart. What do you think of all those praises?
I think it's awesome, but it was our first performance, and next week we're going to be pretty putting a lot more out there, I think, so I don't want to get too excited.
See, look at this, so intense. Do you want to enjoy the scores for a little while? Let's do that. Let's check out the scores.
Technical scores. John Nix, 8.4. Dorothy Hamill, 8.4. Mark Lund, 9.0. For a total of 25.8. Artistic scores. John Nix, 8.7. Dorothy Hamill, 8.3. Mark Lund, 9.0. For a total of 26.0. The combined score is 51.8 out of a possible 60.
All right, you guys, after five skaters, you are in the clear lead. I think everybody enjoyed it. I sure did. But let's go back over to Scott for one last time.
I think all of America knows about Nancy Kerrigan's poise and grace, both on and off the ice. Those qualities probably came in pretty handy when we teamed her up with comedian, Full House star, and certified hockey nut, Dave Coulier.
Funny man Dave Coulier of Full House fame has had a lifelong passion for the game of hockey.
Sorry.
And his partner, two-time Olympic medalist Nancy Kerrigan, is concerned about that.
Hi, Nancy.
What are you doing?
Those are the wrong skates.
I know, I thought we could try a few things on these just so I could get my confidence.
He plays hockey, it's very different. The blades are different, it's a whole other sport.
This isn't gonna work.
On figure skates, Dave meets an opponent he's never faced playing hockey, the dreaded toe pick. And after struggling with his new skates, Dave takes matters into his own hands.
I'm gonna grind off the toe picks.
Do you know what he wants to do? But the blade is where we'll ground up the whole thing.
I know.
Not the bottom one. The whole thing.
Dave, you need your toe fix to stop and to turn.
Nancy and Randy both think I'm an idiot for grinding down my toe picks, but I know what I'm doing.
We'll find out tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Dave Coulier and Nancy Kerrigan.
To the rink, your hockey buddies are going to give you such a hard time.
As long as they don't give me a dozen roses when I get off the ice, it's okay.
Let's see if we can get a dozen roses from these judges. Mark Lund.
Well done. Entertaining. Dave, my only suggestion is maybe try and work a little more on stroking, but of course you don't have a toe pick anymore, so what can I tell you? Nancy, wonderful.
Thank you.
Good job.
Dorothy?
That was really fun. I love your choreography. Great song. Really, really fun. Clearly, you've got great skating skills. I recognize some of those hockey. So that's all good. Know how to stop, that's for sure. No, it was really, really, really fun. Thanks. Loved it.
Sir John.
Yeah, Dave, I'm sure your hockey background was of help to you. You look very stable. I thought you complimented Nancy very well. You know, you've got to ask yourself a question. Would you rather have a hockey stick in your hand or Nancy?
Thanks, you guys. If you'll skate right over to Summer, we'll get your scores in there and we'll find out how you did. So that was our last team of the night. Let's hear it for all of our teams.
When we come back, Dave and Nancy get their scores as